Hello everybody and welcome back to HBGCRAFT. My name is Twisted and today there's a lot of us here. There is four of us, there's Troop, there is Torchill, and there is your 10405 gaming, previously known as Roots Dude. We are all in Torchtail's massive fortress and this thing is amazing. This is why I like playing on servers, because there's always some talented people that make something incredible. This thing, it was built in like 4 or 5 days. And it's a good, if you look at the walls on the outside, the walls are really cool. The massive tower here, and this thing is just absolutely massive, and he made it all by himself. That's kind of incredible. I did a lot. Wanna go through the tower? Yes! Yes, the best castle in the world! I wanna go through the tower, yes. First. Alrighty, so what's in here? Oh my god. Oh, I love these, like, under stairs. They're so cool. Like, these little, stone fences. And these windows are also barred and very nice. Oh my god. Open door for King Twisted! Yes, I am the king here. Look at this thing! Just look at the size of this thing! It's crazy! Come on, who does this? Look at the size of this thing! He made it all by himself in, like, 5 days. How is that even possible? Holy crap. Holy crap. You can see all the land from here, oh my god. This is like, it's so massive and it's not even done yet. It's like, it's basically just walls and other things. Holy shit snacks, I'm seriously impressed. We need to get like a diving board over here. Alright, let's go down. Let's go back down. Let's go back down. And can I jump down here? Maybe I could, but I don't want to risk my life and try doing something like this. Yeah, you're not as patient as I am. I guess what's on the walls here? That hurt. Yeah, don't do that. These walls are, look at this. It feels like a real fortress because it's not like just a straight wall. It actually follows the terrain a bit, which makes it legit. Legit awesome snowball dips. Where's my shovel? Where's my shovel? I forgot to empty my inventory. My bad. Oh my god. Like a snowball fight. Right. Let's see what else we have. There's a small market. Okay, I want to see that. I mean, it's so cool. I love this so much. A small market. Oh, man, I love it. Holy crap, not done yet. Yeah, I see, but it's still so cool. I mean, how did you manage to build all this? I mean, compare this to my poor house, which isn't even done yet. I like took a small break here. Buy bread here. Where? Yes. Can I have one bread? Do you have any bread? One bread, please. Here, take some dirt. Thank you. Delicious. I didn't get it. We pay in dirt. Yes, of course. You don't deserve anything else but dirt. I didn't get anything. Give me bread. You are a liar and a thief if you don't give me the bread. I mean, I did get it, but I guess it just disappeared? I don't know, it's funky sometimes. Okay, we will not rob you, that's fine. Okay, what's in here? It's a nice little fountain, I dig it so much. Ooh boy. Hey, welcome back, Narcolepsy, you are missing all the fun. What is in here? What's this? Oh my god. The massive table here. Your crib! Oh, what's here? Is this a secret area? Oh, it's a kitchen. Ooh, hello, Stroop. Don't hide here. Nice fridge. I love when people have fridges like this. It's so nice. You can't hide from me, my friend. I'm sorry. What is this? Aw! It's kind of cool. I like the flag above the bed. Why are you sleeping in here? Yeah. Nice. America. Totally. What's in here? Oh, I like this little balcony. It's so nice. There's a Spider-Man. Over there, we should probably kill him. Where's my sword? I guess my sword is... My diamond sword is not in my inventory right now. It's in my home. Chilling and doing stuff. But yeah, this is kind of incredible, honestly. It's amazing. Holy shit. How do I get out? Help. I'm stuck. Guess we gotta go all the way through here again. Alright, what's that thing over there? I wanna see that. What's this? The forge? The forge? Noise. Blah here, whatnot. Can we steal something? Steal some coal. Steal some coal. Sucker. It's all mine now. It's all mine. Here, take some dirt in return. Enjoy, have fun. But yeah, this thing is like... I mean, I know it's not done yet, but it's already so impressive. The walls are just... Oh my god. I love this farm so much. Love this farm so much, man. Wait, a zombie, man. I mean, it's like, it seems so natural, right? Yes, sorry, yes. Yes, oh god, Spider-Man die. Bye-bye. There you go. You see, in my wheat farm, which one? Which, hold on, where? I haven't. Unless it's this one, but I don't think it is. When you missed the wheat farm inside, alright, I'm gonna check that now. I'm gonna check it now. It all already looks amazing. Torch, I don't know what I'm talking, what I'm typing. Torch, tail. I know what I'm saying, what I'm typing, because you can obviously see it on the screen here. What is this? It's a little cubby hole. Alright, since we're doing tours already, it's gonna be like a Tory episode. So next up, Dev Series 3 book from the fish farm. Alright, so next up is gonna be Narcolepsy's farm under the... his build is a thing like on the plateau nearby my home. And after that, we're gonna go to the desert. We're gonna check out what Stroop's been doing in the desert because it's been a while. Alright, let me just write it down in the chat so people know. Next stop, Narco's farm, and then Stroop's desert fort. Right? Good? It's all good. What did I get here? I have too much stuff in my inventory. Why do I have so much stuff already? I need the snowballs. Oh god, creeper man! Where's your base? Where's your base? Isn't your base like right next to mine? Alright. Lead the way. Lead the way. Yes. Didn't blow anything up though. He just demolished the hills, which I don't think really matters, but it's fine. Okay, I'm gonna starve again. I didn't take any food with me. Fortunately, I can eat the rotten flesh, I guess. Well, we're gonna see. I mean, honestly, no matter what you have, it's hardly gonna match up to this majestic beast over there. That's probably one of the best builds I've seen, like, ever. I know it's not done, but when it's done, it's gonna be... I mean, Torchil has some serious talent. He also built some amazing things on the previous server. If you play there, you do probably remember his temple. Dedicated to me! It was awesome. Where are you guys at? We are going back to spawn. Back to spawn. Yes. Oh god, be careful here. We should probably also replant this, hold on. I have some extra seeds that I don't need, so might as well replant this. There we go. No teleports, I'm sorry. Not gonna happen. We don't teleport on this server. Unless absolutely necessary. For like mod purposes, I guess. I can just run, no biggie. I don't wanna use like that for my own personal game. If I need to teleport to like check out... If someone like blows something up and then I have to check that and it's far away, I'll go teleport, no problem. But I don't want to teleport just to get around more quickly. Oh god, the rotten flesh is eating my heart out. I should get some more baked potatoes or something. Oh, hello. I think this is true, but there's the like invisible horse bug. Sometimes you cannot see the rider. Yeah, because rider is right here. Okay, where are we going? I'm actually gonna starve. Hold on, I'm here. Oh yeah, Henry died. William died too, my poor friend. There was a big accident, there was a huge fire. My house burned down, like half of it. Look inside what? Hold on. Look inside the grave? What? Inside? I don't want to dig a grave. Oh my. Oh, that's so funny. Oh my god. I get it. It's a dead horse. Oh man, poor guy. Yeah, William, we're gonna have to find a new William because there was a fire. My house burned down. I did manage to roll it back and fix most of it. Hopefully that will not happen again. Be careful when playing around with fire. But yeah, unfortunately William died and I wasn't able to bring him back. Get a TP to you, you don't want to, it's okay. You know what? Okay, fine. Alright, TP. I shouldn't be doing this. Today's an exception. Yes, okay. But no more! Where's the Root Suit's base? Where's everyone? I did see this base before. Alright, give me a tour. Don't you close the door on me. Yeah, we've seen this before. Oh, hidden path. Oh, I didn't know about this. Ooh. What is this? Secret hall quarters. Corridor. I like it. Oh my, I didn't realize this was a thing. Holy crap. Oh man, this is awesome. Like this thing, like I didn't know this existed at all. It's like hidden, but open. Yeah, it is. It's really cool. Don't say nah. It's a really cool idea. Looks like mineshafts. It doesn't look like mineshafts. It looks like a secret corridor in a house. I disagree. Hello, narcolepsy. Yeah, I dig it. It's fine. Alright, so I need some food. Guys, I need some food. Can I steal food? Can I steal some food? I need some food. Like, right now. Can climb the roof with a horse. Well, that's a good-ass horse. Alright, I need some food. Anyone have some spare food? Yes, no, maybe, I don't know. Everyone's rushing to me. It's so good to be the king. Yes, oh my god. Oh. Holy balls! Thanks, that should keep me happy for a while. Look up. What? Oh my god, how'd you get there? That's one agile horse. Alright, next up is Narcolepsy's home, which you did see before. You saw like the village up there, which was awesome. Plus, we're gonna visit that thing up there because it's been a while since I was up in the sky. Your fish farm? Eh, sure, why not? Oh, I didn't see this. Okay, this is new. This thing is really cool. It's like really massive. Is this a bone? I think this is a bone. Oh my. Oh, it's an automated farm. Holy balls. Automated farm. I love these things. Oh man, it's so cool. Wait, but you have to replant it automatically, right? Wanna flip it? Yes. Yes, please. Yes, please. How do I flip it? Go. Take a look. Oh, there goes the water. Oh my god. I love this so much. Oh man. This is so cool. Dude. You gotta replant everything manually, right? Everything is getting already down there. This is so useful. It's so nice. There's so much stuff here. Holy crap. All of it goes in the chest. Alright, how long does it need to be open? I'm guessing like this is enough, maybe? Hold on, let's actually see if it all went down here. Some seeds are stacked here. Hold on. Oh god. This is not tilled, I guess? Yeah, there's some untilled stuff. A stack of seeds per side, just about. Man, alright, you do need another hoe here to fill, to fix everything that's broken right now. It's good to know. Alright, that's awesome, I like it. I dig it. Ah, it's awesome, great, I love it, alright. Yeah, I probably have a ton of wheat from that, so refining is probably not the most important thing right now. I need to get like myself another donkey. Go to the top, guys? Yeah, why not? Let's go to the top. Yup. Yes. I wanna see everything. Can just use this instead. What's faster? The staircase and the water. The staircase, because I wanna jump. Oh, don't, careful. Don't, yeah. Don't wanna push you off by accident. That would be bad. I think this is all the same as last time. There'll be another when it's done, awesome. This is new, I don't think there were flowers here before. That's pretty nice. And was this here before? I don't remember. This looks like a bar, I guess. It's really nice. It's obviously not finished, but it's going to, once it's done, it's gonna be amazing. Can I have a house up here? Yeah, my has changed. You bought the saddle. That's fine. That's fine. Where's the... Actually, did I see the fish farm? Alt... Oh, I think I saw it. Right next to your house? I think I saw that. Yeah, I will show that. Yeah, I saw that. I saw that. I did. I was there. I think it was in the last video. Yup. Rip. Oh god, don't. Yeah, be careful not to lose all their stuff to us. Thankfully the spawn is really close. So... let's not touch this stuff, just wait here. And there we go. Easy, nice. Alright, we wanna see Stroop's village, right? Lead the way, Stroop. Go. Go, 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 go. I'm gonna run next to you. Run like the wind. Let's see the desert village. It's been a while since we've been there and a lot has changed. I think actually a lot has changed. I'm not actually sure. But I actually haven't been there and I don't know what changed. If you want some books, you can look at my fish farm. Wait, what? Why are there books in the fish farm? That makes no sense. Like, books are not fish, last time I checked. Oh, that's new. Okay, that's definitely new. I don't remember that being there. What is that? Otlas is built there too. Yeah, that's fine. It's not a big deal. That's his. Okay, good to know. Looks kind of cool. That's the good old pyramid. Look into the chest. Ooh, smelly dirt and gravel chest. Stone and cobblestone chest. Smelly rotto. Oh my god. What is this? What is this contraption? Does this make food or something? Hold on. Where does this go? This. Oh, this makes gold. Oh, I see. That's an anvil. I get it. This is like a track here. Ooh, we have a ton of stuff in here. We have a ton of stuff in here. I could steal all this if I want to. I'm gonna take anything. I'm a good guy. Take a look at this, why not? It's here, might as well check it out. The living chest. Alright, the living chest, oh, the living stuff, I get it. What is this? Death counter, 1, 2. Alright. That is the beacon, how did... That's a lantern, hold on. How'd you get a lantern if the nether is still disabled? Is it possible? Where are you guys? Desert. We're in the desert. Is it possible to get a lantern without glowstone somehow? I'm not sure. Oh, ooh! I like this. What does this do? It is a button that does bling blangs. Alright. Good to know. What about... Where exactly is that? It's, oh. My. I like underground bases. I should make an underground base somewhere, you know? I agree, yeah. That sounds like a good idea. After I finish my house, I'm gonna build an underground base. What is this? What? Holy crap, this is so cool! Dude! Oh man! Look at this! I've never seen this before! This is, how does this work? That's so nice! Holy balls! I love it! What's that? I need mobs, but where are the mobs? I've never seen that thing before, that's so cool. I've never seen that before, interesting. Cool, alright, that's, this is the enchanting room. That's nice, nothing in here, I think, that's fine. Okay, let's go out. It's an armor swapper. Yeah, I had no idea those things were possible, actually. It's the first time I've seen, oh, that's a horse. The first time I've seen something like that. I'm also hungry again. God damn it, Minecraft. Need more food. Hello, Huskman. Dibs on the flesh. Alright, let's go take a peek at the village here. Oh. What's this? Future location of market. Ooh. Oh. I know what this is. Hey. Come here. Take the dirt. It's safe. I promise. No. Sucker. Oh man. A desert village. Desert village. Yes, that's a location. What do we have here? We did see the fort. Let's actually check in the inside of the fort. Did see the pyramid. I don't know if there's anything in the pyramid, but there's some new stuff. Actually, there's nothing new here. All right, this is the same. This is the same, right? All right. Anything else that's new? Still WIP. Water important person. Can I survive this jump? Oh god. Eek! I can. No problem. No biggie. Oh, hello, husk man. Are they husks? I think they're called husks. We're making nether hub. Yep, we're gonna open nether in the next episode. That's gonna be the goal. So now you know what to expect. I'm gonna open the nether. We're gonna explore it a bit. And then we are actually gonna go back to building the house. Because I do feel like building stuff a bit more. But yeah, I think I'm gonna actually end this video here. If you guys enjoyed this episode of HBGCRAFT, please feel free to leave a like, leave a comment. It helps out a good deal more than you can even imagine. And if you wanna play on the server with us, send us an email with your application. Tell us why you wanna play. Tell us your in-game name. Tell us something a little bit about yourself, nothing too special, just so we know that you're not a random person trying to blow everything up to pieces. But we are kind of careful. But that's sent to HB. The email is honeybunnygames@gmail.com. But yeah, gonna end this one here. If you guys enjoyed, please feel free to leave a like, leave a comment. It helps out a good deal more than you can even imagine. Yeah, once again, thank you guys very much for watching. My name's been Twisted from Honey Bunny Games, and I will see you next time.